Let's do this. It's been a while since we biked here. Very narrow section here. There's a lot of leaves and sand today, so I will be possibly sliding along. I'm surprised because I think it rained last time, but maybe not here. Lots of sun. It's a monster route. Guess we're going to go into a lake. Look. Here to the right, and it's very narrow. It's interesting to ride. Thank you. going to be a really tight section here. Like, it's all good, it's just I always kiss a tape with my handlebar. Not always good. Bike here for some reasons. Moha, hey, Pax, someone has the bike there in the bushes, scared me a little bit. I hear kids. Smooth, very fast section, and then we come out in the same spot, so it's just a little extra. Thank you. the left is going to be a trail called Track Stop. But we're not going there since there's just a bunch of roots. Slow right here. It's really not much point, but we'll come out over here. It's good to go there once in a while. Those stands are actually awesome normally. Wanna see a bit better packed. Now I'm going a little slower than normal just because of the sand. Oh, thank you. Hello. Oh, it looks like a new trail there. I've never seen this before. Okay. That's a bummer. Maybe on the next lap I'll go and check it out. Super short section. One can just easily go by it and just don't go there at all. I kind of did not want to go here, to be honest, but okay, here we are. What's nice about it is depending on the day, you can go and do everything, or you can have really nice, fast and more peaceful, smooth rock, and just avoid some of those side trails, which often are just like that, very, very narrow and slow and bumpy. So not every day or every lap I'm in the mood to do that. But here we are, we're out. Moha. So next section I'm going to go in on the left. Well, not yet. Actually, we're going to go to Palmetto. Next two trails again, you can just go by going straight. Palmetto is just lots of palmetto roots. But it's not that slow actually. It's not too bad. Palmetto Expressway or Root Loop. So let's do some roots. Honestly, since I got my suspension bike, I don't mind any of those roots anymore. Zora likes them. When I was in the hardtail, it was a little bit different story. Okay, this is more eventful than normal. Maybe because I didn't ride here for quite a few weeks now. I think I'm usually pretty smooth here. I think we're out. Yay. And again, we can go to the right and just bypass it, or go here. Blue, another bumpy trail. And have some fun. Here's going to be tricky. Very tricky. I would say 90% of the time I clear it. Obviously my first lap. Sometimes I'll mess up on the first route. That's exactly what happened. Options blue and green. Green is boring because it just goes on an almost double track of sand. And comes out either way here. Sun. Ice skating. Whoop. You really, really, really need to trust your bike over here. Nothing interesting in elbows. It's like the same thing, just with some roots. It was nice out there, but it's not that nice. sure you keep your pedal up over there, unless you fly over the bars, hitting the sweetest stump. Oh, here's the elbows, okay. Same concept. Go through the middle there, or this way, maybe slightly faster again. Not the fastest of my laps for sure, but we did it. Yeah.